Position a lightly loaded barbell across the back of your shoulders. You could also use a weighted vest, sandbag, or other type of resistance for this exercise. The weight should be light enough that it doesn't slow you down significantly. Your feet should be just outside of shoulder width, with your head and chest up. This will be your starting position. Using a counter movement, squat partially down and immediately reverse your direction to explode off the ground, extending through your hips, knees, and ankles. Maintain good posture throughout the jump. As you return to the ground, absorb the impact through your legs.